Kiruthikvarshan, what's special for Engineer's Day?
We're going to make a bicopter drone.
First, you need to cut the cardboard into two pieces. And then you need to glue it together. Cut a little bit here. And so was here. Then you need to check if the mortar could fit in these two. Then you need to stick it out like this. Then you need to stick the battery in the center. Okay guys, the drone is ready. I have just attached the connector. We'll be right back.